I want the last question. Yeah. Today, the Thailand ranking is very low. How can it rise?
Yeah, we need matches. When you have no matches, we cannot go ranking. We can go up. Wow, this is clear. When you no play and the other team play, then the other team have more points and go. Wow, the points go down. This is not the same. We need friendly matches. We need matches on. We will go back in the ranking, or we come back in the good position. It's very important for the qualification matches for the Asia Cup. No? And last we was 117. I don't know. Maybe 130. I don't know. This is clear. No? We need matches. Football national team have to play.
Thank you. Passion, memories, passion.